And Arundel County Police arrested two people in connection to a robbery in early June. 26-year-old Heather Harding was arrested not long after the robbery happened. 39-year-old Judonald Haynes was arrested Monday. The robbery happened June 2nd in Laurel. The victim said they were approached by the two at knife point. Both were charged with robbery and assault.